toy. It's soothing work and melody like the rippling waters flow. But amazing grace, how sweet the sound, sweetest song I know.
Sweetest Song I Know by Albert Brumley, a great Southern singing convention song, a form that's been around long enough to be called a tradition, and yet it's still young and relevant enough to influence even the most current gospel songs of today. Other popular names for Southern convention-style singing were Sacred Harp and Fa Sol La singing, but probably the most common name for this style of music was shaped note singing. The name stems from the fact that each pitch of the scale was indicated not only by its position on the staff, but also by the shape of the note itself. Square, oval, diamond, triangle, a feature that made sight reading much easier. Several publishers, sensing the need, began to create and distribute books filled with this new, exciting style of music. Major releases of these popular songbooks would inspire gatherings in local churches where people would fellowship all afternoon in food and song. These joyful meetings were aptly called all-day singing and dinner on the ground. The Vaughn Publishing Company started in a little town called Lawrenceburg, Tennessee. The Bradley Barn Recording Studio, not far from there in Mount Juliet, famous for recording many great country hits, seemed like the perfect place to get together for our newest Southern Convention singing recording. So we packed up family, friends, and crew and headed out from Mount Juliet to spend the day celebrating this great tradition. The majority of our group first started singing during the days of the convention heritage. However, we also invited some young artists to share this experience with the singing veterans and to bring some of their new songs to the party. The fellowship was sweet as the group began to sing an old convention song from 1939 written by Eugene Wright.
With gladness, trust the Lord to guide you, Lord. come from miles around. Have dinner on the ground underneath those old shade trees. And sing the old songs in shape notes in four-part harmony. Like he set me free and the hip eye of me. And anywhere is home. How long has it been since you heard an old convention song?
I'd still
love to hear, those old convention songs
that I heard,
as a child,
just a little child,
as you sang them all day long. Like I'm gonna walk and just a little talk and all the day long. How long has it been since you heard an old convention song?
Gospel songs today have a lot to say. They lift you up when you're feeling down. Some have a country flavor, some have a modern sound. They all serve the need of planting seeds, so I know they can't go wrong. So there's none so dear as when I hear an old convention song.
I still
love to hear,
those old convention songs
that I heard
as a child,
just a little child,
and to sing them all day long.
Like I'm gonna walk and just a little talk and
all the day long.
How long has it been since you heard an old convention song?
How long has it been
since you heard after a while?
How long since you heard give the world a smile?
How long
since you heard I'm winging my way back home?
How long has it been since you heard an old convention song?
How long has it been since you heard an old